There are some hidden clues here throughout the building. So okay, let's start. The first clue. Go to the front door of room 707. Tara.
So this is the painting of the first national artist that I'm going to buy. Next clue. Go to water fountain. Go to left hand with this lift and forth.
Yeah.
artist. Well done to the first artist. And well done to the second artist. Next to you. Different artists have third floor.
Find Julie and Regatta. archivo. Basketball ring. So this is the title of the painting, entitled The Rice Harvest. Next clue. Parking lot. Tara. Diba? Nakita mo yung mukha niya. Nakita mo yung mukha. Sino to? Ayan. Tatapos na tayo. Malalaman na natin yung pangalan nitong artist na to. Last clue. One of your ABM cover glasses. Tara. Let's go. About the first Filipino artist natin. So guys, kailan nyo ba ito?
Sino ba ito? Ang Kyoku is National Artist for Visual Arts in the year of 2001. And he is born on March 1, 1931 and he died on May 9, 2005. Ang Kyoku is also born to immigrant Chinese parents Vicente and Chin Lin.
And also, he is the one of the vital and dynamic figures who emerges during resistance. Tapos, itong geometric sphere yung ginawa niya noong 1969 and then itong seated figure noong 1979.
Ah, yun pala yung kay ano, kay Angki Yoko. Madami pala siyang ginawa. Magaling siyang artist. So, ito naman tayo sa second artist. Sino ba to, guys? Kilala niyo ba to?
Yeah.
Sino ba to? Malala niyo naman sa akin.
Sinapolyon is national artist for sculpture noong 1976. Tapos, tinaguriin din siyang the youngest national artist na binigyan siya ng award. Tapos, father din siya ng modern Philippine sculpture. Tapos, yung ginawa niya, Kiss of Judas noong 1955. And then, Thirsty Kisses of...
Thirsty?
Oh my God! Bale, guys! 30 Pieces of Silver noong...
Ito, Ben.
1979. Sorry, guys.
Balik na tayo. Guys, kilala nyo ba itong sino to?
Opo.
Sino naman pala?
Yes.
Impressionism, Luminism, and Realism. Subject, Philippine, Genre, Historical, Mood, Society, and Portrait. Ito pala yung art ni Fernando Amorsano. The Rise Hovers. At meron pang isang art na gawa si Fernando Amorsano, ang The Philippine Village Life.
Her art. Outwork is overflowed with the sweetness and optimism. Born on May 30, 1892 in Paco, Manila, to Pedro Amorsano.
Like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.